Okay, we are here now, the second stop. This is the Bulugdos. And then there's a nice white sand beach also. There's a sandbar over there on the left side. It's getting high tide right now. But still you can see the sandbar. But it's not so very deep, maybe about 2 feet to 3 feet only. Okay, and then on the right side of the island, if you see it later, you can see Waling Waling Island, the sandbar also. You can see it later to the drone. And then there's a development area also. There's a cottage for lunchtime. Okay.
I hope you can hear me. It's too windy here. You need to wear an aqua shoes for this trail here because there's a lot of sharp stones in this trail.
We were traveling in the mountains just to find out.
Summer, no.
something to hold on to. Gotta find it first, but here I am, 'cause I've been laying under palm trees waiting.